So we are in Cayuga. This is the Cayuga Lake. It's off by a railroad. There's a railroad that runs right next to it. So we found this cool little park. They have a ton of, it's got a small beach that needs to be cleaned up, obviously. But there's a ton of picnic tables here. Gazebo. Look at the sunset. Kids are having a ball, throwing rocks. There's no playgrounds here. It's really a park to come out and do a little fishing. Do a little fishing and just to relax. Very scenic. Maybe if you have a kayak, you can let your kayak out here. Whoa.
Daddy.
Perfect spot for a picnic. Just to hang out, maybe read a book, do a little sunbathing. Do a little fishing. I mean, this is the prime spot here. There's a bunch of people fishing over there. Oops. A ton of people fishing. Yeah. Some cool boat. And once again, I forgot my fishing pole. Oh.